11 persons lost their lives while properties estimated at 9.42 billion naira were destroyed in the fire incidents in the first quarter of the year. The Controller General, Federal Fire Service, Liman Ibrahim, disclosed these and is now threatening to blacklist any community where firefighters are attacked or resisted from gaining access to scenes of fire outbreak. Sifoni Sien reports.
The first quarter of the year recorded a spike in fire incidents compared to the previous year. 11 persons lost their lives while properties estimated at 9.42 billion naira were destroyed.
The first quarter of 2021, 986 reported fire calls, 34 rescue emergencies, 107 lives saved, and 11 lives lost, with an estimated property save of 3.7 trillion and estimated property loss was 9.42 billion.
Some of the drawbacks firefighters faced were on the field.
Anywhere our members are attacked, we will blacklist that community and we will not attend to emergency in that community unless, one, the community leaders assure that the life of firemen and our fire truck are safe.
That's why it wants to have armed fire police that will provide cover for firemen in the line of duty.
The service is proposing to have an arms-bearing unit fire police who will be saddled with the responsibility of protecting our personnel.
This is part of a larger effort to review the Fire Service Act of 1963 to enable the fire service to take on more roles in the face of the security challenges in the country. 18 out of more than 100 fire engines are stationed in Abuja to enable the service respond to fire disasters in the nation's capital and its environs, while the federal government has approved for 96 more to be acquired. But how this would enable the service respond quicker to fire outbreaks is what many Nigerians long to see. Sifon Asien, TVC News, Abuja.